I was born in this very, very rural area, you know. When I was 12, my mother forced me to sell cigarettes, and because we have no money to support my education, you know. And then they asked me to sell cigarettes, and by using that money, they told me, and by using that money, they get me to school. That's all.
And what will the World Cup mean to you?
Excuse me. Could you?